Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today we are taking a look at the Mac Easy Case Pro 2 from Pitaka. The people at Pitaka sent me a couple of their cases to take a look and talk to you what are my thoughts on this new line of cases. This video is not sponsored by Pitaka. They haven't asked me for a preview of this video and they will see it for the first time the moment this video went live. Now let's do a quick unboxing and see what comes in the box. As we slide it out, we can see the slogan Alternative Tech Life. Inside we get the case, and on the left there is some instructions on how to remove the case from your phone. But before I go into any specifics, let me remove the case out of the box and see what else we find. Here we have some QR codes and also more information on other Mac Easy products from Pitaka. Also, you will find links for this case and many other products in the description below. Now, taking a closer look at this case, I can see that it's well designed and the materials used for this case are aramid fiber, polycarbonate, microfiber, and TPU or thermoplastic polyurethane. This case is available for a range of devices from the iPhone 12 mini all the way up to the iPhone 12 Pro Max, and also available for the iPad Pro 11 and 12.9 2020 with the M1 chip. If you have any other devices, you can go check the links in the description for many other cases that will fit your device. The case is light, it only weighs at 1.4 ounces and it's not thick, allowing you to fit it in your pocket without feeling that it's too bulky. The case have the necessary holes and buttons to give you the ease of use, but also give you the protection that the device need. Here I got an iPhone 12, and as you can see, it fits the phone perfectly. Also, if we look at the borders of the case, they only cover the edge of the frame, leaving the screen free, giving you the option of adding a screen protector without worrying that the case may push the screen protector off. We can see that the case is designed to protect the cameras on the back, allowing you to place the phone on any surface. Also, this phone is MagSafe and wireless charging compatible, so you'll be able to use any of the MagSafe devices or products and any wireless charger without issues. I've been using this case for about 2 weeks and very satisfied with the feel and quality of this product. However, one of the things that I noticed is that the built-in magnets are not as strong as some other cases that I have previously used, but they still work as described. If you're interested in checking out this case or any other products from Pitaka, check the links in the description below. Also, if you're interested in watching more content, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Please give a like to this video. Make sure that you check the videos in the playlist at the end. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.